people with Parkinson's disease experience rigidity, which is a stiffness of the limbs, the neck. Rigidity is the most challenging to measure accurately. The clinicians take the limbs of the patient and they move them. There is no device on the market to measure rigidity. So we decided to develop it ourselves here at Cleveland Clinic. I heard about the Catalyst Grant and I thought that was a great fit for our project. We developed two robotic systems. One is to measure the rigidity of the elbow, and the second one is to measure the rigidity of the wrist. My hope is that it can be used by every researcher here at Cleveland Clinic who is doing any therapy for Parkinson's disease or other conditions. The Catalyst Grant was very critical for us to obtain additional funding for our research assessing the effects of deep brain stimulation, and the rigidity robots will help us assess this approach. Without these philanthropy funds, we wouldn't be able to do what we did with the rigidity robots. We feel honored to receive support from the community to advance care for patients.